The Baron is speaking. We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that plane guy. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post had. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
There he is, that fucker!
Thank you.
you fail, God save. I'm fighting you anyway, so don't make me any madder.
The motherfucker is here! The
Come
motherfucker
here,
is here!
Come there, boys! Ah! We got him!
The bitch is gone!
One of
here!
Fuck this shit, guys! Hey, don't shoot me! I give up!
Hey! Look, won't that piece of shit fall on us?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16 mil span.
Alright. What the hell? What the fuck is it?
This fucker is here, for sure. I'm gonna find him and cut him up.
Come on, just a little, you fucking bitch. Come on, do it.
You fucker, you're paying for my friend, that's for sure. There are no idiots to buy your... I think there's some bitch in that pass.
Hey, you dickhead! I've always been fooled by that shit! Come on yourself, you bitch!
That fucking bitch isn't that bastard! I bet he's still hiding there!
You beat.
Guys, go turn the place inside out! The bitch is hiding somewhere!
You fancy yourself so fucking smart? Like you fool some shit and now I'm king of the fucking world? Come on, I'll rip your ass in two!
God,
yeah,
let me tell you one thing, you fuck. You ain't giving away that.
See here!
Fucking dead.
What's down there, people?
We're getting fucked here!
This one seems fresh. Boys, heads up, we got a clip
here. The fucker is here, motherfucker. Down there!
Still hiding there.
Yeah, fucking bitch.
This bitch thinks we're some kind of dumbasses who can't find his ass if he hides. We gotta find him and teach him about respect. Stick out just a little, you fucking bitch. Come on, do it. Show yourself, you fucking bitch! You fucking bitch! What the fuck are you? Pick out just a little, you fucking bitch! Come out! Do it! Down there, people, look!
still carrying.
Come out! I know you're there!
Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
All right. I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys. Ivan, is my word nothing more than an asswipe to you? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! And that means extermination! My word.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Inside!
Artyom, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less. But damn the sand to me.
All right, Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom! Great news! Artyom got the maps!
Well done, Artyom.
That is such a relief.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place, and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service. So, did you try the new ammo out? Should work great with all this oil around. I figure the Holy Flame would be pretty happy with them.
What have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? Yeah, a bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Yeah. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area,
or
somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel, sir?
I'd forget about the large cities. They were priority targets. Still, going for the deepest end of nowhere isn't too attractive either.
This place seems clean. Ah, no wonder. It's just a step.
I'm feeling kinda under the weather. Not my best day ever. And I'm not doing that poorly, all things considered. I think we can last another couple of days like this. Maybe. We need water. We really do. That's about it.
What if we go north?
Grandpa Yermak, don't you have any water left at all?
Where would I keep it?
Uncle Artom, is this for me? Wow, thank you! Look, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Well, now we'll have to ask for some water. Then you'll have your own untouchable reserve.
Wow, thank you! Mom, Uncle John just gave me a canteen.
No good. See, there's a lot of fallout here. Should have gone milder after 20 years, but I still wouldn't advise a prolonged stay there.
Any news about the water? As you can see, I've been trying to condense some, but with no coolant, I got less than a liter out of it. I wish it would rain. But that's highly unlikely here.